usually working in woodcut and lino cut, and it's my technique, and that's why I chose the woodcut in the residency. And I chose this sentence. It's written in my language, from the book, from the Simone Bovary book. The idea was, when I chose this sentence, the idea was to show. You can sometimes choose where you want to be, but sometimes it's just you are in a position and you can't choose. Mm-hmm. So that's a problem, because when you are choosing, it's not a problem. You have to be in this position in life or in this position, but sometimes women can't choose it. So that was idea to show that these two positions, and you can choose. You want to be this part, you can, it's many ideas. You can see like two faces. One is more like they wrapped something on the mm-hmm. mouth, it's shutting down. One is empty, but it can say they can be together because we have one eyes together. But you always, like here, you can choose position where you want to be. So it's sometimes it's your decision, but I am in this position in my life, and then, you know, talking about women position also in art, but sometimes sometimes we are in these positions where we don't want to be. So
what to do then?
I can say you have to fight, but I don't want to be like a fighter, more like to show.
To be aware or?
Yeah, I would like to show people how can be, you know. Sometimes you can show for people it can be this or this, not only like it is for you, you know. It's more like to show other mm-hmm. possibilities, I think.
I like also your idea, because for each partner you produce slightly differently pairs, you use different colors.
Yeah, I'm not printing always black and white, I'm using colors, and I printed 15 and 15 edition for each print, and each print is completely different, because I put some of the prints, this part I put on the first, and then on top this big plate, and some of them are opposite. So, and the colors are like brown or a little bit blue. So you will have different prints. It's edition, but still different.
Yeah, still different. Yes,
and the same with this print. This is woodcut. I'm cutting by hand the big pieces, and I'm usually not using this flat wood. I'm using very natural wood, as was in Limerick. I found somewhere on the roof a really bad condition plate, and I, because of the structure, I really like the structure. So I usually choose the wood with the structure, and I'm cutting by hand, and I'm printing by hand. Usually I'm not using the press, because to print such a wood, it's not flat, and you know, it can be really like this. So I'm printing with a special bone. I put the color, and I put the paper, and instead of putting to the press, I'm printing by hand. It takes really long, so it was hard to print 15 edition. Usually I'm doing like eight or seven, not 15. So it was hard work, but it was very nice.
Literally.
Yeah, it was very nice for me. So.